and I just want to play that one.
Right. Number two is fun, though, too. Freaking Michelle sent me this. It's a little meme picture, and it has Kermit the Frog drinking tea. And it says, tomorrow is National Slap Your Annoying Coworker Day. If you're not sure who that is, I'd call in sick.
That's funny.
Alright, I'm gonna send you what the actual arena is gonna look like. This is the best shot I can get, because it's kind of hard to get it all in focus.
Kind of want to play Witcher, too. Dude, I'm having, like, a woman attack right now. I do not know what to play.
Those Imperials have given us no choice, I'm afraid. It's kill or be killed.
I want to play Dark Souls, and I want to find one of those huge swords.
Oh, those are my favorites.
So I'm playing a knight class.
Yeah.
Oh, I picked the wrong hand, dang it. Somebody kill me.
The armor that you can get in that game is kind of ridiculous.
In which one? Just Dark Souls period?
In all of them. In Dark Souls period, like, there's some pretty weird looking armor sets. Like, I know in Dark Souls 3, there is, like, an onion. It looks like it literally looks like you're wearing an onion.
Oh, I know. Cold Carnage calls that guy, Onion Bro. That's what he calls him.
Yeah.
Cause the NPC actually wears that.
Yeah. There's, oh my gosh, I forgot. Dang, I used to be such a nerd, like, at Dark Souls. Like, I knew, like, every single name to every single weapon, only on number, like, 1 and 2. I knew, like, every single name and, named every weapon and every, armor.
Mm-hmm.
How bad I was. And then finally, I was just like, I really gotta get rid of this game because, first off, I'm getting too agitated, and I mean, I already freaking broke a controller over that game. I almost broke my TV over the game. Just because it's like, you literally can screw yourself so bad on that game.
Oh, I know.
And it's like, when you die, like, enemies get stronger. Well, that enemy that you killed. That killed you, I mean. That game is just ridiculously hard. Like, the creator, I'm so, like, surprised nobody has tried to kill the creator of that game.
Yeah.
Because there are literally, like, YouTube videos you can watch of people playing Dark Souls, and they're nuts. Like, they go crazy when they get frustrated. They're literally like a psychopath. Alright, I need to just go somewhere on this game. That way I can wait for stupid raiders to get captured. But I literally took, like, a wall off on my, well, I just barely took it off, but I just took a wall off my arena. That way,
we have the advantage.
Because I don't know, I feel that if I leave like really no way for any death claws or any of the traps, like enemies to get in here to fall into the traps, then they won't fall into the traps. So I had to like take a wall off just to make sure it works.
Yeah.
Like I am hoping that it is just this simple, that it's not like I have to go and do a whole bunch of other crap or have to do it a certain way.
Yeah. Oh shoot. Oh nice.
Scanners confirm stormtrooper casualties at 50%. Keep pressing.
Oh, that was so close. That was crazy.
What happened?
I just came like face to face with a stormtrooper and barely survived.
Dude, I want to build my own vault though.
You want to build your own what?
Vault? Like, you know, the vault on this game.
I know. But I think that's
so cool.
I think that should be a thing. Especially since there's not that many vaults in the game.
Right? It's like, I feel that they spent more time just like working on areas to where you could build, you know?
Yeah, because there, honestly, there's way too many, like, little tiny settlements.
There is. I don't even build at those settlements.
I know. It's like, why would I build at that place?
Exactly. I mean, if they put, like, a cool, like, a big one, like, the island. Like, I always build at the island. That is, like, my main goal when I start a new character is to get to that island so I can build on it. But like Country Crossing, Halfington Boathouse, and there's one that is like ridiculous small. Outpost Zimunja, or whatever it's called, I don't know.
Oh yeah, that one way up north.
Yeah, that's at like basically the end of the map, and it's like the tiniest little thing that you cannot build anything at.
Well, it's already freaking built because it's a raider outpost.
Yeah, but it's like, why would I want to have any of my settlers there? Like, it's so small, I really can't build much defenses. There's no place to like get water unless I just put a crap ton of pumps down.
Yep.
So I think it was just kind of like worthless for them to put that one there.
Yeah,
they should have built
agree.
One out of lake. Have you been to the raider like boat village town?
The what?
I can't even pronounce all these names, but there's a huge ship that's crashed and raiders like built on that ship, and then they have like a bunch of ships just in a, like in a, what do you call it, where ships are, I don't know, but there's a bunch of ships that they live on and everything, and then there's one huge ship that's like half of it's in the water. Picture like Titanic going down,
ooh,
how the whole
him.
Front end of the boat's up, and then, but they have like a little town built onto that boat. Have you been there yet?
I think so. No, it's probably not the one I'm thinking of.
I'll go there and then I'll send you a Snapchat of it.
Where is it at? Is it over on the coast?
It's literally where there's a piece of an island that looks like a sea.
Mm-hmm.
That kind of just sticks out. I'm going there right now. I'll send you a Snapchat of what it looks like. And then maybe you've seen it, maybe you haven't. I don't know, it took me forever to find it. I kept looking for it. Because I remember seeing it in, I remember seeing it in the, of course, and then there's a radiation storm.
Don't you love that? I'm actually gonna unlock this gun right here. Boom!
Dude, I don't even need a weapon when I have this power armor on.
Which probably isn't the best gun for this. How are you, Negra? You doing good? Or Chief Live, I guess I should say, to be more correct on Twitch. Boom!
Your orders are to shoot down every last one.
Casey,
of those
I am right. Currently, I am the coolest foot soldier that has ever been created.
Yeah.
Snowtroopers.
I punched that guy's head off. Sorry, what were you saying? I was in the middle of combat.
That snowtroopers are the best. Are the coolest foot soldiers ever.
Oh yeah. They are.
Every last one of them.
Even the new ones, dude, the ones in episode 7, holy crap, they're like the baddest of the bad in the new one.
Right?
I mean, still the original ones are the best, but you know what I'm saying.
Oh yeah. Oh, I'm like walking across a tiny little plank over water.
The what?
There's like a tiny little plank that's over the water, and I'm all trying not to fall in. Because if I fall in, I'll be screwed.
Yeah. No, sorry, babe, I don't know. Jeez,
don't,
dude, I can't find anybody.
Destroy it.
I don't like first person.
I just punched a mannequin's head off. And I did it in like the coolest way too. I did the
shoot.
Have you punched while running in your power armor?
Nope.
Oh, he does like a really quick straight punch. And then it just looks really funny. And I punched a mannequin set off by doing that.
That's awesome. Where the heck are the bad guys? Dude.
Oh my gosh. Where is everything shooting me from?
There are enemies in this cave. Stay
moving. Ow. That was a tad bit redonkulous. I don't really like this gun, but I'm gonna keep trying it anyway. Oh, he got me. That's the gun I should be using. He convinced me.
Oh my gosh. I keep forgetting I have a jetpack. All I have to do is just... And then I can get out of an area where I'm stuck.
doing so good, Casey.
Yeah, I'm not doing so good neither, dude. Alright, I'm gonna send you a Snapchat of what it looks like.
Okay. Oh shoot! That was a nice grenade throw.
Rebels in here with us.
You think? Oh, that droid. Fetcher.
That dude destroyed my power armor.
That's not cool.
You freaking shot a mini nuke at me.
Well, that's really not cool.
I don't have to kill him, dude.
Oh, shoot! Get him. I put a turret down right in the middle of their base, kinda. Watch me still not get any kills. Whoa! Oh, dude, and then someone on their team put a thing right where mine was, so I wasn't paying attention and it killed me. That's nice. Aww. Whoa! Oh, dude, I'm rocking. Significant casualties. We estimate. Dude, I just went on a streak. That was awesome. I just got a kill streak. That never happens.
Nice.
That never happens. Oh, I was not pushing the right button right there. That was totally noobish, Casey, right after my awesome streak. Oh, yes. Right in the face. That's not nice at all. What the heck? Wow, I must be really blind or just dumb. Got him. Dude, that's like two or three kills with that gun this round. I'm getting closer to unlocking my cool new pistol, dude.
Are you?
Uh-oh. Shoot, I should have melee smacked him. I always forget that I can do that in this game. Oh, I could not see. That's so not fair.
Dude, I'm getting sick of this dude with the mini loot. Mini loot. The mini nuke launcher.
Wow. Oh, come on, dude. Hook me up just a little bit, why don't you? Oh, nice, and then it spawns me right by someone. dang pistol accuracy. I'm tired of getting kill assists. Whoa. Oh boy. Run away! I keep trying to reload. You don't need to reload a razor gun, you genius. Silly me.
Oh man, the jetpack's actually really nice.
This will send me over.
Oh. Nice, beautiful. I still didn't go positive though, that's pathetic. Five out of 15 kills with this. I guess it was 3 kills with the scout pistol. Ice Cave, that's one of my favorite maps. Well, I can't do that unless I have the season pass. The season pass is $50. Oh my gosh. So the real question is, do I buy the season pass for Battlefront? Do I buy Overwatch? Or do I buy Dark Take Souls 3? Take those stormtroopers
down before they do the Dark Souls 3. You want it.
I do, but I need to play the other two first. And I really need to.
You don't really need to.
I know, I just want to. And I really, like, I plan on, once I buy Dark Souls 3, doing a run through, like, of each game, doing, like, a whole series franchise, or, like, a franchise playthrough with the same class through all three games.
Yeah.
Got you, homie. Good try, though. Oh, shoot.
The Imperials are on the run.
Incoming stormtroopers!
Oh, yes. I win, because I'm the best. Oh, how did you get up right there? You... Ooh, I went 4-1. Are you serious? Wrecked. Get wrecked, Casey. No, not you. Oh, I just called my own death. Gosh dang it. How did I miss with that little pistol?
Advantage is ours.
Whoa. The heck is shooting me? Behind you, silly.
Oh,
Aw, dang it. Ah, shucks, yeah, Casey.
I need aluminum. What happened? Oh, dude, I love the Tesla.
You do?
Yes, the Tesla armor is so cool. Granted, it's not as cool as Enclave Tesla power armor, but...
You'll take it?
It is. I will take it. It's pretty cool, though. I like it. It's all electrified, too, so it has, like, electric... has, like, little electric pulses going through it and stuff. I just need the... Tesla... stuff for the legs. The Tesla leg armor, I mean. Sorry, go ahead.
Oh, you're good. I was just saying that. Oh boy. Pulling that thing out. Whoa, what was that? Pulling your main gun after you put that little scout pistol away is kind of slow.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of sad.
Dude, I don't care what anybody says, but the T-45E power armor helmet is the coolest looking helmet.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
I really
like... That's my favorite
helmet.
Oh, no!
Shoot. I wonder if you see... I really like the T-60 armor. A lot.
Yeah.
They're running out of time. I mean, I know it looks pretty much the same, but...
I'm trying to... I know the helmet looks a tad bit different. It's just with the helmet on the T-60, it's... the snout area is a lot longer.
Yeah.
And I know the T-60 helmet's a lot bigger too. Looks like it's more armored as well. But no, there's not much difference.
What armor's on the cover of Fallout 4?
It's the I believe it might be the... It might be the T... Oh, wait, no. It's the... let me check. But no, I found the... One of the main differences is with the... The T-45 and the T-60. The T-60 has bigger... hoses that connect to the... like your upper, where your upper nostril would be, or not nostril,
yeah.
But your the bridge of your nose, basically.
Yeah.
But yeah, yeah, it's the T-60 that's on the cover.
It's on the cover. That's what I thought. I just,
yeah.
They look so close to the other one, it's hard to tell.
Yeah, you'll notice because, like, literally right underneath the eyes on the T-60, there's two hoses, well, one on each side.
We're falling behind.
That connect right underneath the eye. And
mm-hmm.
it and where it connects, there's a little indent that runs down like the runs down your cheekbone, and it gives it like more of a skeleton kind of look.
Mm-hmm.
When the T-45, there's two hoses, and they're in the same spot, but one's a tiny little hose, and the other one's like a big hose, and they just hang down. I don't know. I just really like.
And the T-45 seems like it's rounder, right?
Yeah.
T-60 kind of looks more like the T-45 doesn't have as much, like you're saying. The T-60 looks more of a face, and the T-45 looks more like a helmet.
Yeah, it's more like, it looks a lot, the T-45 looks more like kind of a gas mask. When the other one looks like a face.